Hey, sports fans, Larry Eater, part three, day five. RunBlogRun podcast, European athletics champs. We're starting with the men's 5,000. If one medal isn't good enough, if one Ingebrigtsen isn't good enough, I'm going to give you two. Jakub Ingebrigtsen, who won the 1,500, just won the 5,000 in 13:17.06, a European 20-year-old record, under 20 record. Second place, his brother, Henrik Ingebrigtsen, 13:18.75. And in third place, our friend from France, Morhad Amdouni, who won the 10,000 on night one in 13:19.14. That's the 5,000. That's sizzling. Watch for some of our stories coming up. And now we'll go to the men's 4x4 final. And yep, I picked it. Belgium, 2:59.47, European leader. Second place, Great Britain and Northern Ireland, 3 minutes, 0.36 seconds, seasonal best. In third place, España, 3 minutes, 0 seconds, 0.78, seasonal best. And in fourth, France, 3:02.08. Fifth, Poland, 3:02.27. And sixth, Italy, 3:02.34. Awesome, 4x4. Here's the women's 4x4. Let's see if it can match the men's. Whoa! Poland, 3:26.59, took the gold. France, 3:27.17, silver. Great Britain and Northern Ireland, 3:27.40. Fourth place, Belgium, 3:27.69, national record. Fifth, Italy, 3:28.62. And sixth, Germany, 3:30.33, seasonal best. That is part three, day five. One day to go, sports fans. European Athletics Championships, Run, Blog, Run podcast. This is Larry Eater saying bye-bye.